If you are looking for the best electric hand planner, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Makita KP0810 Electric Hand Planner. If you're looking for an electric hand planner, then one you should definitely check out is this Makita KP0810. It comes equipped with a powerful 7.5-amp motor, which delivers a 16,000 RPM, no load speed for increased stock removal. The blades that come with it are double-edged carbide blades, which shall stay sharp for long periods of working with the planner. It has the capacity to plan up to 3x1x4 inches in width and 5x3x2 inches in depth, just with a single pass of the planner on your workspace. Weight-wise, it weighs 7.3 pounds, but not too heavy, not too light, which makes the power-to-weight ratio of the planner pretty high. Ergonomics and ease of use is the key when it comes to tools like this. There's the Makita KP0810 is fitted with the both front and back rubberized handle to make handling very easy, and it's well balanced in the center as well. The planner is also equipped with a conveniently located lock-on button so you can work continuously with it without holding onto the button. There is a spring-loaded stand behind the planner that elevates the base of the planner from the workpiece so that the blades and the workpiece are not damaged from accidental contact with each other. Adjusting depth is very easy as the KP0810 is equipped with an easy-to-reach depth adjustment dial with click stops at increment of 0.1. Overall, the KP0810 is definitely one of the best electric planners you can get your hands on right now. It's powerful, it's ergonomic, easy to operate, and the performance is top-notch. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Bosch PL1632 Electric Hand Planner. It's one of the best power tool producing companies out there. Bosch really put a lot of thought into making this PL1632 Electric Hand Planner. The Bosch PL1632 features a 6.5-amp motor which spins the cutter head at a rate of 16,500 RPM, which is more than enough to cut and plan any type of wood effectively. It comes also equipped with a dual-mounted fence with a protective shield with combined weld to help plan doors' edges easily. The part of the fence that comes in contact with the wood door face is laid with a plastic overshoe, which helps protect the door face from getting marred. To operate the mini machine effectively, it has to have a very good handle. That is why the Bosch PL1632 electric planner handle is optimally angled to ease the forward motion of the tool and reduce fatigue for anyone working with it. The number 3 position is held by DeWalt DW680K. The DW680K electric planner comes equipped with a powerful 7.0-amp motor which spins the cutter head at a rate of 15,000 RPM. This provides enough power for you to plan every hard lumber with it easy and produce very smooth and consistent results. It has a cutting width of 3x1x4 inches and a maximum cutting depth of 3x32 inches, allowing you to take out more materials in one pass. One thing that electric hand planners are mostly used for is making rabbets for rabbet joints. That is why the DW680K is specially fitted with a precision machined shoe which you can use to produce perfectly squared rabbet for your rabbet joints. The planner comes equipped with a reversible cardable blade which you can easily sharpen when they become dull, or you can reverse the edges to start using the sharp edge. Making depth adjustments is very easy as the DW680K comes equipped with an innovative and easy-to-use calibrated depth adjustment knob. One more important feature of this electric planner is that it doesn't come with an ordinary V-belt, but with a poly-V5 belt which is more durable than other type of belts. A sturdy carrying case is included for easy storage and transport of the tool. Next at number 4 we have Makita 186B. Thick 3x4-inch planner. If you have large timber stocks you can't straighten with a jointer due to their size, there is one tool that will help you get the job done easily. It's the Makita 186B 10.9 amp 6x3x4-inch electric planner. In terms of size and capacity, there are few hand planners that can be compared with this Makita's 186B. Planning really large and rough lumber will require a few more passes if we go for other planners with lower width and depth capacity. With the Makita, however, you will require less passes because of its sheer size, its width, and depth capacity. Most of the electric hand planners you will see when you're searching or looking for electric planners are equipped with either 6.5 amps to 7.5 amps motors, but the Makita 186B comes equipped with a behemoth 10.9 amp motors, which produces 15,000 revolutions per minute, enough power to brush through anything placed in its path. The blades are high-speed steel blades, which complements the powerful motor to ensure it chops through water whatever type of food you ply it through. Adjusting the cutting depth of the Makita electric planer is very easy, as it comes equipped with a depth adjustment dial with easy depth setting, which are very clear and easy to read. One thing you should expect, though, is that 186B is heavy, and that should not even be a surprise considering the size and design. The number 5 position is held by the Ryobi HPL52K electric hand planner. This electric hand planner from Ryobi is one ergonomically designed to help you work comfortably even as you tackle difficult projects with it. The Ryobi HPL52K features a grip-zone rubber overbolt which allows you to hold the planner even in slippery conditions. It comes equipped with a 6-amp motor producing up to 16,500 revolutions per minute, allowing you to tackle a wide range of woodworking projects with it. Making depth adjustments is very easy with the Ryobi HPL52K, letting you make 1x96-inch depth increments from 0 to 1x8 inches. For convenience and ease of use, the planner features a 6-foot cord, which provides you a wide range of space and allows you to cover a large area with a planner without the need for an extension cord. It also features dual exhaust ports at both sides of the planner, which lets you choose the side you want to blow out chips and dust depending on the side of the planner you are standing while operating it. For safety, the Ryobi HPL52K also comes equipped with a lock-off button, which prevents accidental activation of the machine and the consequent damage to the workpiece, the planner machine, or even yourself. All in all, this Ryobi electric hand planner comes with every feature you need to handle any kind of hand planning project you have at hand, and it provides excellent results. The number 6 position is dominated by Skill PL20-1201 electric hand planner. When you buy the Skill PL20-1201 electric hand planner, you get the planner machine, a parallel guide, a rebate fence, dust bag, spanner, and adapter. With this, you have everything to tackle any wood planning and flattening project in your workshop. The planner comes equipped with a 6.5 amp motor with a no-load speed of 16,000 RPM, producing enough power to chop through even the hardest of construction lumber. It features a planning width of 3-1x4 inches and a maximum planning or cutting depth of 5x64 inches, allowing you to cover more ground in one pass. A dual exhaust port allows you to collect dust and chips from any side of the planner, making it very easy to operate. Overall, this electric hand planner from Skill definitely stands among the best because it has everything you need to work on projects, both on and off the job site. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Triton TPL180 Triple Bed 7-inch Electric Hard Planner. With an ultra-wide cutting width of 7 inches and a 0 to 3x32 inches of cutting depth capacity, the Triton TPL180 triple blade planner allows you to tackle even the most demanding jobs and the hardest of wood. It comes equipped with a 1500-watt water motors with a no-load speed of 15,000 RPM, and it produces up to 45,000 cuts per minute. Unlike other hand planners, the cutter lead or drum of this Triton planner comes with the 3 blades, which help it produce a superior cutting action and finish on any wood you plan with it. The cutting depth can be reduced or increased with a 0.25-inch increment using a convenient 10-position depth control dial, allowing you to remove precisely the amount of material you want to remove. Both handles of the hand planners are wrapped with a non-slip rubber overmold to increase friction and comfort, making it very easy to hold and control the planner safely while working on it. You can adjust the secondary handle for greater support and control of the tool. The Triton TPL180 comes with a dust connector, a guide fence, 3 7-inch tungsten carbide blades, and a wrench for changing and adjusting the blades. The number 8 position is held by Porter Cable PC60THB. Shaving on, off, and smoothing rough lumber is easy with the Porter Cable PC60THB electric hand planer. It's ideal for smooth material remover as it comes equipped with a 6-amp motor producing no load speed of 16,500 revolutions per minute. Depth control and adjustments is very easy with this planner because it features a 10-position rubber overmold depth knob for making depth settings and better control of the planner. It comes with the 3 chamfering grooves, which come handy for chamfering edges such as door edges. Collecting dust and chips produced during operation is also very easy as the PC60THB features a double or dual exhaust extraction port, which allows you to extract dust on either side of the tool. Next at number 9, we have DeWalt DCP580B 20V Cordless Hand Planner. If you want a cordless electric hand planner, one of the best ones you can go for is the DeWalt DCP580B. The planner comes equipped with a brushless motor for maximum power efficiency and runtime. With a no-load speed of 15,000 RPM, the planner produces up to 30,000 cuts per minute, ensuring the smoothest finish on the material you're working on. It comes with a precision-finished front and a back aluminum shoes for uniform and parallel cuts, and a kickstand to allow you rest the tool on material you're planning without rearing it. A V-groove is machined in the front shoe to make it easy to carry out edge chamfering with the tool. Equipped with a poly V belt, you can be sure to work with the tool for a very long time before you have any belt problems. It has a planning width of 3-1x4 inches and a maximum cutting depth of 5x64 inches, a calibrated depth adjustment knob with 1x256 inches or 0.01 mm increments allow you to make quick and precise depth adjustments easily. Overall, the DeWalt DCP5ACB really comes with every feature needed for planning and reclaiming it in workshop or on the job site. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Makita KP312. It's not every day you come across hand planners like this. With up to 12-1x4 inches of planning width, the Makita KP312 electric hand planner has the width capacity equivalent to many portable benchtop thickness planners. It also has the capacity to cut up to 1x8 inches of cutting depth in one pass. It's the best of electric hand planners because you're surely not going to be seeing hard planners with this kind of width capacity very often. To match that width capacity, the Makita KP312 comes equipped with a 15-amp motor, delivering up to 12,000 RPM of speed for the most demanding of planning operations. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.